We're gathered here today to celebrate the gift of love that Deanna and Will have found in one another.
Forever could never be long enough for me to feel like I've had long enough with you.
Deanna and Will, you have known each other from the first glance of acquaintance to this point of commitment, and at some point you decided to marry.
Now that the weight has lifted, love has surely shifted my way. Marry me.
Will met Deanna through a mutual friend and then became really interested in a challenging team sport known as kickball. And I think that's because Deanna was organizing the kickball league.
They were in love from the first minute. I saw Will singing to Deanna. I have never seen him sing a note in his entire life.
Together could never be close enough for me to feel like I am close enough to you.
When Deanna brought Will home to meet her parents, her mom saw the way Will looked at Deanna and said to herself, this is the one.
And you're beautiful.
When Will brought Deanna home to meet his parents, his dad said he knew the first time he met Deanna that Will was in love. He could see it in his eyes.
She'll say a few words that take you across a threshold of life, and things will never quite be the same between you. For after these vows, you shall say to the world, this is my husband, this is my wife.
Promise me.
I will take you, Deanna, as my best friend for life.
I, Deanna, take you, Will, as my best friend for life.
I promise to honor and encourage you through our walk together.
When our way becomes difficult, I promise to stand by you and uplift you.
I promise to laugh with you and cry with you.
To grow together in mind and spirit.
And cherish you for as long as we both shall live.
For as long as we both shall live.
Don't expect to try to change each other. Accept the person for who they are. This seems to underscore the bond that is formed between Deanna and Will. They love each other for face value, and they accept all that each individual stands for.
Marry me.
I believe that today is the first time that I've really been able to see Deanna as a mature and wonderful woman that she has become. Up until now, she's just been my little girl.
I'm running out of ways to make.
Deanna, you look absolutely beautiful as always, and especially tonight. We have known each other for as long as I can remember, and for as long as I can remember, you have not only been my best friend, we've been more like sisters.
I like to refer to Deanna as my sister and not my sister-in-law. She is such an incredible woman that I am proud to call her my sister, and I love her like any other member of my family.
And Will, I know I haven't known you nearly as long, but already it feels like I have. You're kind, thoughtful, easygoing, and have the best sense of humor to make Deanna's heart smile.
Just say yes. Just say there's nothing holding you back. It's not a test, nor a trick of the mind, only love.
This is wonderful, it's fun, this is what life is about.
So simple. people and you know it is, you know it is. We can't be to and fro like this all our lives. You're the only way to me, the path is clear.
Something unusual these days. Will was gallant enough to ask for Deanna's hand in marriage.
For God's sake, dear.
Now, of course, as a responsible parent, I wanted to know if he would be able to support a family, but his answer was no. He was only planning on supporting my daughter that me and Phyllis would have to fend for ourselves.
Just say yes. Just say there's nothing.
Who presents the bride in this marriage?
Her mother and I.
It's not a test, nor a trick of the mind, only love. Just say yes.
Deanna and Will, today is one of the most significant, defining moments of your life.
You are too, for the touch of you.
From here on, each of you will see your own new experience in a new light as your married life unfolds.
Deanna, as a sign of my love for you.
Will, as a sign of my love for you.
And my desire to share my whole life's journey with you.
I give you this ring with a pledge.
That I shall cherish and care for you.
With all of my heart and soul, for this day forward.
From this day forward. It's all the
ones. May your days and years to come be filled with integrity and joy that will enable you to abide through all time.
Enjoy life and make your own stories and adventures. When life gets difficult, jump in the pool, even if you have all your clothes on.
Just say yes. Just say there's nothing holding you back. It's not a test, nor a trick.
To the future happiness of the bride and groom, Deanna and Will.
To Deanna and Will, some of the best people I know, I love you both with all of my heart.
Friends and family, I present to you Mr. and Mrs. Will Ferrell.